Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Stromboli volcano spews lava as earthquake rocks Italy. Italy's Stromboli volcano has been captured in dramatic footage as it spewed lava and ash amid a 4.2 magnitude earthquake also rocking Calabria in the midst of the country continuing its coronavirus lockdown. Footage of the volcano eruption emerged on Twitter shortly after midnight. Videos show an orange glow rising out of the volcano as thick smoke billows into the night sky. A magnitude 4.3 earthquake also shook Nocero Scalo, Calabria in Italy. It is also known yet if there are any injuries or structural damage. The mild quake saw a depth of 34.3 kilometers according to USGS. Some people were able to see the situation in the European country through a light-hearted perspective. Stromboli is always sprightly, but it is not the cause of the seismic swarm in Calabria. It is the falls in motion that are many and sometimes decide to scare. The volcano eruption and earthquake after Italy became the hardest hit European nation so far from coronavirus. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.